first clip. We just got
to my location
for my birthday. You have to see it right there. So guys, this is gonna be like my birthday vlog. I'm vlogging myself, yes.
Everyone comment happy birthday, Danielle.
So we're gonna take off her shoes. I could show you guys because Yan's taking off his shoes and showing his feet.
Hi vlog. Ooh, the light is kinda good in here. Let me take some.
Say hi to the vlog.
Do you guys want to say hi to my vlog?
You left me no choice, so like I guess hi, yeah.
Guys, it's my birthday. Are you guys so excited to celebrate me?
No. Hello.
Hi guys, this is my birthday. We're at Grand Prix right now.
Alright, let's go guys. Are you guys having fun? Well, we just got here.
Yeah, we just got already.
Girl, I haven't even got a name.
Okay guys, we're gonna get Andrew and
Christina. Who do you think's gonna win?
I think
Chris.
Ooh.
Oh wait, actually no.
Ooh. Come on, Katie!
I can't do it!
Come on, Katie! Go, Katie!
Really cool! Okay!
I'm gonna
take my sweatshirt
off.
Okay.
I'll be back.
I'm gonna be on that low-key. You just fall. Showtime Stay Wild! Baddie's next. Or maybe a nail, I can't tell. Baddie!
No, Baddie! Okay, what the heck is Baddie?
Go, Baddie! Baddie fell as well, and they're on the floor. Go, Miss Danielle! Try to do it! Go, Showtime CY! I don't know how you do that. Yes. Go, I'm scared!
Oh shit.
Wait, so how do we get that back?
Like, I know. Wait.
Why don't you put it like there?
I think the girls are winning, the guys are like so ass. Like they haven't hit me except for like once, I think a nail hit me. It's hard for me to communicate the thoughts that I hold. But tonight I'm gonna let you know. Let me tell the truth. Baby, let me tell the truth. Yeah. You know what I'm thinking. See it in your eyes. You hate that you want me. Hate it when you cry. You're scared to be lonely. Especially in the night. I'm scared that I'll miss you. Happens every time. I don't want this feeling. I can't afford love.
Okay guys, so Danielle and Gwen are gonna race up the rock wall thing. Me and Sophia are gonna watch. Yeah, so me and Sophia are here right now. And yeah, me and Sophia are really excited.
Yeah.
We get
super
to like
excited.
Stand here. Yeah, it's like really fun. Okay guys, we're seeing who's gonna win.
We also wanna go.
Go ahead.
Go. Wait, are you guys timing?
Okay, we'll do 3, 2, 1. Are you guys ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Ooh. Yes, Danny Queen!
Danny fell.
One's at the top, okay. Yes, okay. Yeah, I would not be able to do that.
Okay. Oh, did you kill us?
Yeah. Are they doing it again? No.
Well, Gwen's doing it again.
Okay, yay! You know, I'm not good at that. I would fall.
Wait, what if you guys switch sides?
Yeah, low-key try to switch sides. They're contemplating if they want to do it or not.
You're scared of
I'll do it.
Oh my god. Wait, what?
Where did Neo go? Wait, guys, where did Neo go?
He went to the bathroom.
Yeah. Oh. Who are you betting on, Andrew or Chrissy Ann?
Andrew.
Andrew or Chrissy Ann?
I think
Chrissy
Ann's
going
to win.
Andrew or Chrissy Ann?
Oh, wait, that's kind of good.
Andrew or Chrissy Ann?
Chrissy Ann.
Andrew or Chrissy Ann?
Lucky Andrew.
Okay, you said who?
Andrew.
So Andrew, Chrissy Ann. Christian.
No, thank you.
Go, fatty.
That's his name. Go, Andrew, go!
The lucky tie.
Go, Andrew. Jump. Andrew's gonna get.
Who won?
Andrew. Chris, you can jump.
Chris,
like, let go.
You guys should just let go. Okay. Now you're up.
It's a Showtime CYN. You
know, great jump from a
cat. Okay, wait. Just like, wait. Andrew or Anaya?
I go Andrew.
If Anaya was coordinated, it'd be him.
No,
but
if Anaya was taller.
No.
So Andrew or Anaya?
He already lost. I'm thinking if Anaya was more coordinated, he won.
Oh.
You got this, Anaya.
Wait, I could try.
Chrissy, you did this.
I'm not doing that.
You're gonna back out? Showtime.
What is he supposed to do?
Front flip,
wait, I could try. Are you having fun?
Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah, I'm having fun. I beat like everybody in the race.
That's not true.
Beat me. I got like the highest up there.
Okay.
I'm having a lot of fun. The lights are so cute. Oh my god,
Anario. Katie or Sophia?
Sophia.
I want Sophia
to win.
Look
if Katie.
She's not making look the at her.
Just look at her face, bro.
Look at her. Yeah, no.
Nope. I don't see.
Okay, guys. Katie is hard on you. That's
obvious.
So are you supposed to go down or
up? Oh.
It doesn't climb up. Oh my god. This might be the worst thing I've ever seen in my life. It's impossible for no one to win. I should have bet on nobody to win. No one's gonna win. No one's gonna win. We're never gonna make it. Why go down if you should go up? I'll wait, Katie.
Katie, when you give up, let me know. I wanna go.
Wait for that shit to stop singing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Actually, no. That makes it more challenging. Go. All right, go, Andrew.
Are you going?
Yeah, go.
Oh, great. Bullshit.
Jumping
off,
I'm
not going.
Here,
no,
hold
no.
It.
You go.
No.
You give her a call. You give her.
All right, let me go. If you're not gonna go,
then
Andrew's
gonna
go.
Oh, I'm just gonna go into it.
Or just like she did, spit it off.
I'll get it. I took time.
Damn.
I know. Make it spit.
I want Pookie to go next.
Okay, come here.
Please go.
Everyone did it.
Andrew
did it three times.
Resting my foot.
No,
she's making it stay still. So
yeah, I'm helping you.
I'm helping you.
Making it stay still.
Go, Boo. You got it.
Yeah, that was funny, right?
I just
had a
cramp.
I would just go.
You got it. Just go.
Are you going or am I going?
Okay.
You go, Danielle.
I'm not doing
anything.
Just go.
I'll choke Andrew if he tries to.
I'm not going to do it.
Oh my god, I did not know who that was. And Nail's gonna
just
do
go.
It.
Just go.
Just go.
Go, queen. Birthday queen.
Just go.
Go.
She got it. Sophia.
Oh, no.
Go, go, queen. Queen wants to go.
I'm okay.
Go, why you
go? Are you going?
Why are you recording me?
Why not?
You just run the frame.
Anyone go?
Oh, yeah,
go, Naya. You got it.
Go.
Oh, no.
That was
good. That was good.
Okay.
I'm done.
Yes, go queen! You got it! She was kind of good though.
No, you weren't first this time.
I just went.
I just won.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. You go.
She went after you. Oh.
Now you're going to cook?
What the frick?
Let me go.
God,
and
it was scaring me.
You
scared me.
No, Sophia, you're going. You haven't gone once, though.
You haven't gone at all, actually. Katie hasn't gone either.
I'm recording. Don't bring me into this. Don't bring me into this.
No.
You guys are going to do it really bad for me. Go, Sophia! That was good. That was really good.
Katie, go.
No.
All right, go.
I'm actually not.
Katie,
they're going to do it immediately.
No, guys, you guys can't do it. Only I can.
On and then it just started moving. I'm scared. No, somebody's gonna do it.
Are you scared for the haunted pole?
Yeah. Last time nobody was here and it started spinning.
Oh yeah.
They're gonna push me. No, I'm actually scared.
Go, robot.
Nobody
moved it. Look.
Look at the screenshots.
No,
I didn't. It
was someone else. Did you? No, let me screenshots.
No, Andrew, push them off. Andrew, push them off.
Back up,
Showtime CY.
Ha 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 ha. I was not laughing.
Why does
she
look like that?
Why are you talking?
Whoa.
What? Is it still recording?
Oh my god.
Just go.
You can drop and just like over you and just
girl,
like,
what?
Drive. Wait, you
just go.
Okay.
Go, Katie, you got this.
She's gone. That's the face of victory.
Okay guys, now we finished. Now we're gonna go to the arcade center.
Wait, we're gonna the arcade?
No.
No, we're gonna watch.
Oh, is he going? Crooked out the way.
No, stop.
Anyway, guys, we are in the RT Center. Okay, Gwen, this is like her fifth time. I think Gwen's the only one playing at this point. Who do you think's gonna win?
Chris.
Oh, girl, I don't know.
Who's gonna win?
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, they're both really ass. Chris,
Andrew's low-key eating. Betty's been eating today.
Okay guys, so now we are in the car.
What is going on?
So we just finished playing all the arcade games and now we're gonna go eat to Chipotle. The guys are in the other car.
Andrew just called her sister.
Yeah, literally, we're like, guys, our car rides are here. Andrew's like, oh, my valet's here.
He kind of ate it though.
He ate in the beginning and then he like stopped eating.
The other guy starved. So
we're gonna go to Chipotle. You guys excited?
Yay!
Oh,
I sound
like, oh, cool.
Yeah, I sounded really excited.
Got my mom here. Yas queen. Anyways, I should have told the guys to vlog in the other car.
Oh, yeah.
They would never though. Kitty, update the vlog.
Okay guys, we are at Chipotle. This is my bowl. Everybody's ate. Like,
yeah, everyone already
everyone's done.
I'm really late.
Yeah.
But my
Sophia.
Yeah, and they're like arguing right now.
About sports. About soccer.
Yo, what?
Guys, are you a Yankees or a Mets fan? You better be a Yankees
okay,
fan.
Okay, wait, let's go. Yankees or Mets?
Yankees.
Yankees.
I don't watch baseball.
Okay.
Mets. I'll go Yankees because my brother.
You literally have a Mets shirt.
Yeah, but like, I just like don't
Yankees.
Care.
I don't
care about Yankees. Yes, it's just
yeah,
local.
Yeah. Yankees is like just so much better.
Aren't the Yankees better anyway?
Yeah, the Yankees are way better.
I don't care about baseball.
But I don't care either, but Yankees are. Yeah, no, my family is a Yankees fan, so that means I'm a Yankees fan.
Yeah, my dad's
Yankees
fan.
My family
yeah.
is the Yankees.
My dad's also a Cowboys fan, so I like the Cowboys.
Oh, they're so bad.
Everybody hates the Cowboys.
Everyone hates
so, yeah.
the Cowboys.
Giants and Cowboys are rivals.
Yeah.
So since if you guys like Giants and like...
Oh wait, guys, Giants or Jets? Giants.
Yeah.
The only other
Giants.
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 You like
Jets.
The Jets?
Oh, I said, I'm laughing at
okay.
you.
Fuck the Giants, fuck the Jets, go Cowboys.
I want to go to a hockey game.
Wait, you
game.
Can't even see
that. Hockey's
go to a hockey game.
Hockey's the best. This
is all right, sing it for us.
La, la. Look at his mouth. Why is he trying out the last
what?
Mask? Okay, guys, I'm gonna tell you what was in my Chipotle bowl. So I got white rice.
White rice got, for a white girl.
Yeah. White rice, black beans, chicken. Shut up. Salsa like fresh stuff. Sour cream, guacamole cheese. I said white rice and that's it.
Very mass produced. So in my bowl. I got brown rice.
I'm the most normal person at this table.
Sour cream, yes, guacamole,
salsa fresca, and beans, but like black beans, like the brown beans that are in the middle.
You guys wanna leave and go to Starbucks?
You all have way too full of yourselves. I'll say that right now.
All see, I saw this TikTok is like when the guy's like ego's higher than their height is a red flag.
I know you're not.
That's literally one too specific.
I'm humbled. I'm very much humbled.
Yeah.
No, you have to go
across. Katie, how do you feel about all this hate?
I don't appreciate it.
You deserve it.
Everybody, like actually everybody hates
Katie,
on
is,
me.
Katie, they do this to you because they're jealous of how pretty you are.
I know. I know they are. Like. It's kind of like when you know someone's like prettier than you, nicer than you, smarter than you in every way.
Hi guys.
Then they like are jealous of me and they just like want to make fun
of
me.
Pretty,
oh, guys, that was so nice. Don't you agree, Sophia, that I'm like nicer than them, prettier than them? Oh, why is she not backing me up?
Because you're not.
That was not convincing.
Anyways, guys, my birthday's coming up. How do you guys feel?
My birthday's next. I'm 30.
Like, your guys' favorite person's birthday
so
is, like, in today.
Can we actually become my birthday party? Please?
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
What kind of a
birthday
would that even be?
Yeah. I don't know. Well, just, like,
both,
you know.
I'll text you 12 a.m.
We don't need to go in the store. Or you guys. No, I was away.
You guys actually better not post a foul picture. If not, I'm unadding you and never talking to you again.
Yeah, I was thinking. Again.
Oh, yeah, you can.
And then
we can have pictures. So.
I think I do.
You only have like ugly ones.
Look, I'm sick.
Every time you guys get a haircut, that'll be bad.
No, I hate when guys get haircuts.
My haircuts are fine because I really cut my
hair.
Yours is really good right now.
Yours is good. Don't cut it ever.
Your hair is actually really good right now.
Just let your mom do it.
I just cut the sides.
I know, y'all. I'll cut your hair. I'm so serious.
I know you see in my line, I'm on your mind, and that you want this back, so I'm cool with that. I'm just trying to match your words with your actions. I need more than satisfaction. Did you really feel that action? Really wanna give you all, but flex in front of your friends. How that works? Where that you're doing the most?
It doesn't matter.
Okay, guys, we just like left. Chipotle, the guys are right there in that car. I think they're having a blast.
Tell them to vlog.
I did.
Okay.
Anyway, so hopefully we get a vlog clip from them.
Girl.
So do you guys
want
to take
my seatbelt?
Both because I can buckle
and
my
now I have to touch her seatbelt.
I know she likes it.
Yeah. You have to touch her what?
Her ass. I got it, don't worry.
When did that happen?
Nobody even likes that.
Yeah.
Just kidding. All right, guys, I'm gonna close out the vlog here.
You so did her be real.
Oh,
with the answer, he did it with the guy.
It's Andreas,
showtime
CY.
That's their second be real.
No way.
I remember Andrew did it, but
no
way.
Chris
did
a thumbs up.
Oh, you're right.
He never poses for anyone's be real.
Yeah, Chrissy never wants to.
Literally,
pose.
That's a suck-up.
Goofy face.
That's the second time they did be real with her.
Yeah, he does that. All
right, guys, say bye to the vlog.
Bye, vlog.
Bye, vlog.
Bye, vlog.
LOL.
Bye, vlog. Bye, vlog.
Happy birthday, Danielle.
We are dropping off Andrew now.
Yeah, I'm at my house.
Cool. Yeah. Thank you for having us over.
Yeah, thanks.
Like I got three strikes. Call me, hey, call me, call me, call me.